She should have been a teenager enjoying her life.
She is now a rape survivor.
Her MLA should have protected her.
He is actually the alleged rapist.
A case should have been registered.
She had to set herself on fire to be heard.
MLA Kuldeep Sengar should have been booked.
Her father died in judicial custody.
BJP should have sacked Sengar then and there.
The party's MP, Sakshi Maharaj, thanked him for his services.
The police had to protect her.
Her car got rammed out of nowhere.
She should have gotten justice.
Her lawyer is fighting for his life.
Pradhan Sevak should have woken up from his slumber.
He's busy buying MLAs elsewhere.
She should have been a teenager enjoying her life.
She's now on ventilator. A girl cried, a family witnessed three deaths, a nation died, and a party is sleeping.